No Saber sitting up here in front of our church. I know there's another Saber over here. It has nothing to do with you. Saber laughed at God. Now watch this. Abraham was old. All right, he wanted a child. He wanted a son. He was in his 90s. You know, he was somewhere up there. All right, the Bible says. And his wife, all right, was chilling. And the Bible says that three men approached Abraham and walked up. And come to find out that these were angels sent by God who manifested themselves as God himself. And God himself was having a conversation with Abraham outside the tent. Sarah, she went back and she got some Crisco oil and she threw it inside the pan and she started making some fried cornbread. And the Bible says that as she was making this fried cornbread, let me tell you, fried cornbread, that's okay. Fried cornbread and some collard greens. See, y'all don't got sophisticated. Y'all watching too much about the odds and all that stuff. So the Bible says that she was cooking something on Greece, all right? And the Bible says that she overheard what they were telling Abraham. They said that your wife will give birth to a son. And the Bible says immediately she started laughing. She didn't just laugh at Abraham, but she also laughed at God. But what happened to Sarah? She got pregnant. Now, next slide. Y'all follow me? Now, Jacob. Somebody say Jacob.
Jacob.
Now, Jacob was the grandson to Abraham. Oh, Lord. Now you got the grandson here who stole his brother's what? Birthright. Now, birthright back then was a pretty big deal. Now, how many people in here heard about the whole hack? You got your information stolen. A lot of people got their information stolen by Experian and all these people. All right? And Facebook, you're on Facebook, and the information got stolen. Well, Jacob here, all right, had some information that he took from his brother. He had an older brother. His name was Esau, and Esau was supposed to get the birthright. In other words, Esau was supposed to come home from cooking a meal for his dad, and his dad said, as soon as you get home, son, I'm going to give you my blessing. The mom steps into the picture and says, hey, you, over there, come here. I want you to go out there, and I want you to dress yourself up, make yourself look just like your brother, smell like your brother, everything like that. Walk up to your dad and tell him that he is the oldest son. And the Bible says that he stole his brother's birthright. And that's a pretty big deal, once again. He stole the very thing that Esau looked forward to. So by the time, all right, God was done with him, Jacob, the trickster, he ended up giving birth to the 12 tribes of Israel. And guess what? God even changed his name. How many know God can change your name even when you make a mistake?
Amen.